There is treatment available for trigeminal neuralgia, good treatment options. The first treatment option is medication. So for the most part, patients are going to be managed by a neurologist, and they're going to be tried on various medication combinations to try and treat their pain, and a very high percentage of patients will respond to that regimen. Once that fails, or if it doesn't work, then the other options are primarily surgical. And there you have three options. There's something called a rhizotomy, where a needle can be inserted actually through the cheek and end up at the base of the skull to directly inject certain substances to the trigeminal nerve and try and deaden the nerve. That's called a rhizotomy. Then there's radiosurgery or gamma knife radiosurgery. Sometimes cyberknife can be used, but radiosurgery is a very focused type of radiation, so it affects only that portion of the nerve and the rest of the brain is unaffected. Also deadening that part of the nerve that controls the sensation to the face. And the final option also was an open procedure called microvascular decompression. One of the root causes of the problem is pressure on the trigeminal nerve as it comes off the brainstem. And that pressure is almost always caused by a blood vessel, typically an artery, sometimes a vein. So when we do an open procedure to treat that, we actually go in through an incision back here, a very small incision, remove a piece of bone about the size of a half dollar, and remove the pressure from the nerve by removing the blood vessel. We just displace that blood vessel off the nerve, and we put a little small piece of Teflon wool in between the blood vessel and the nerve. Once that pressure is removed from the nerve, the facial pain is treated.